More air travelers are having their trips interrupted by bird strikes. It happened again over the weekend, leading to terrifying moments for passengers as they flew over Ohio. Scripps News' James Packard shows us the technology the FAA is considering to help prevent these incidents.